happens if we go down here, because I can't reach up there. So there's two blocks and a button. I see. So somehow I have to get up there. How? What? I can't get up there. Let's see what happens if I do that. Nope, nope, nope. Can I grab a box? No! No, I'm okay. So maybe I can use a box to ride up. Okay, let's try and use a box to ride up. Nope! That didn't work. No, I forgot to grab the box, didn't I? Oh my god. Mr. Blocks, come back down. No, why? Why is it so hard? What if I do it while it's still on the ramp? I mean, what? I don't get it. I mean, I need to get a block up there in order to get up. No! No. No! Oh my god. I suck at this game. I mean, honestly, I don't fucking care. So I need to get a block up here. And it's sloped all the way from here to here. So if I chuck the block up and push the other block all the way. Wait for this to go, run out, run. Can I stop the block? I mean, it's possible. Probably not too hard, I just need to... No, 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 oh, fuck. I need to grab a block, bring it with me, and maybe... I don't know, I'm just trying to... I'm guessing at this point. Oh, nope. Let's do that again. Timing-wise, that wasn't right. Let's go. Oh, okay, that was pissing me off. Do I have to make the block slide down here? Why I put it at the top and run back? Do I have time to get up and get on top here? Ah, oh my god, I did it the wrong way the whole time. I'm so stupid. Okay, now we're up. Wow, that took a long time for me to figure out. Okay. So now I probably have to use this block again. And run round. Run, run, run. I mean, I can get up on the other side now. So... No, no, no. Run, run, no, no. Maybe it's the same thing as last time. So maybe I have to push it up to the top and then let it go, run all the way round. Oh my god, it's so difficult. Okay, ready? Let's go. Jump, climb, 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 run. And there we go. And let's do this and grab it and pull it off. So that one's done. But somehow now the lid, the door, why did I say lid? That was weird. I need to get the door open. need to get on top of the block and then jump off the block. Ooh. Okay, that worked. That wasn't, too difficult. There we go. Up the lift. Need to get on and get off. Okay. That could have been more difficult. There we go. One. Move down. Jump up. Get in its line of sight. Shoot it down. And now I have a block to use. I'll probably need it in a minute. Ah, I can't get shot if I use the block. That's useful. Ugh. Oh, block. Okay, now that I have the block on top, I can use it in a minute. Least I don't die when I do that. Oh, oh no, I can't even get up. Still don't get it. This makes no sense. Unless I missed something, which I don't think I did. I swear to God, if there's something here that I missed, I'm gonna be so annoyed. Look at that, there's probably something I missed over here. So I'm gonna have to bring that block all the way along. I'm guessing. Or I'm going to have to run all the way back and go downstairs and try that way. This is actually weird playing upside down. How do I jump? Right. Everything's reversed, so it's a little weird to try and use. Oh my god, I can't even do that. Right. Let's just actually just put the block on top of the lift. So, no, I don't want it there, I want it here. No. There we go. So when it lands, it'll land on top of the lift, and then I can run back. I mean, it's worth a try because I'm really bad at trying to figure out what I'm supposed to be doing. Run and get out of the way of the firing line. Whew! I almost died. Oh, fuck no. Oh, I dropped it. I dropped the block in the wrong place. Right, Mr. Block, come on. And let's go upstairs. This was probably the first thing I should have done, but I didn't, because I'm stupid. Oh, oh, no! What are you doing? You gotta be kidding me. I've gotta do that whole bit again. Right. Going up. Well, at least we know what the next bit is. Push it to the edge here. Press the button. Going up. Jump all the way over. Ooh, I wonder what this does. Aha! Oh, that's where the missing block went. No, I was trying to find that block. Okay, so now we have the two blocks. And I need to jump over the top here. Get that in place. Oh no, put it to the edge, Charlotte, before you lose it. Go all the way up. And let's see if we can find that other block. But it's not here. Oh, do I have to do it multiple times? Please don't tell me I have to do it multiple times. This is going to be too difficult. Oh my god. Why did this happen?